Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
My Life Today, a devotional by Ellen White. July 6th, True Refinement. Not I, but Christ, be honored, loved, exalted. Not I, but Christ, be seen, be known, be heard. Not I, but Christ, in every look and action. Not I, but Christ, in every thought and word. True refinement. To speak evil of no man, to be no brawlers, but gentle, showing all meekness unto all men. Titus chapter 3, verse 2. The essence of true politeness is consideration for others. The essential, enduring education is that which broadens the sympathies and encourages universal kindliness. That so-called culture which does not make a youth deferential toward his parents, appreciative of their excellences, forbearing toward their defects, and helpful to their necessities, which does not make him considerate and tender, generous and helpful toward the young, the old, and the unfortunate, and courteous toward all, is a failure. Real refinement of thought and manner is better learned in the school of the divine teacher than by any observance of set rules. His love, pervading the heart, gives to the character those refining touches that fashion it in the semblance of his own. This education imparts a heaven-born dignity and sense of propriety. It gives a sweetness of disposition and a gentleness of manner that can never be equaled by the superficial polish of fashionable society. The Bible enjoins courtesy, and it presents many illustrations of the unselfish spirit, the gentle grace, the winsome temper that characterize true politeness. These are but reflections of the character of Christ. All the real tenderness and courtesy in the world, even among those who do not acknowledge his name, is for him. And he desires these characteristics to be perfectly reflected in his children. It is his purpose that in us men shall behold his beauty. What rays of softness and beauty shone forth in the daily life of our Savior! What sweetness flowed from his very presence! Those with whom Christ dwells will be surrounded with a divine atmosphere. Their white robes of purity will be fragrant with perfume from the garden of the Lord. My Life Today, July 6th.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.